One thing I want to talk about in terms of as we get ready to plant is just how the soil looks and how it's been prepared. So these beds look pretty nice when we look out across the field. You can see they're pretty smooth and pretty flat. One thing that we really emphasize here on an agroecological basis is that we don't want to overwork the soil. We know that we need to do some tillage to make it easy for our equipment to move through, to make it easy to plant, but we could do so much tillage and turn this soil into real dust that would take away from the potential of the soil ecology to do the work that it needs to do. So even though this looks like, again, very smooth tillage, we didn't make a rototiller pass on these beds. There's nothing particularly wrong with rototillers, but if you overuse them and work the soil too much, you can really pulverize it and turn it into a real dust. What that looks like is I'll come over here to the road, and the road where we drive our tractors all the time, I'm gonna show you a difference, and you see this is blowing away just as I'm walking. And I'm gonna compare that with the soil that's actually in our beds. And even though this is the same soil, you can see the difference in aggregation. You can see the difference in quality between a soil that's been pulverized and a soil that's been cared for. So what I really want you to pay attention to show you here is that in a handful of soil like this, we don't want it to be, again, perfectly sandy like a beach. We want to see all of these different sizes of aggregates and a nice distribution of them, where there's some really fine particles and some slightly larger particles. And that's an indication to us that there are these kind of glues, these organic glues in the soil that are holding it together. And it's those glues that end up feeding our plants and feeding the microbes in the system to really make sure that our plants are getting the nutrients they need. And while you might think this is, you know, a clod, right? That you might see, you know, I'm not just saying we don't have clods, right? Like this on the edge of the field, this is gonna be a clod where it's hard to break it apart in my hand, but this is a soil aggregate that as I just apply a little gentle pressure, it turns right into that nicely tilled soil that we like for planting.